Hi, I'm Cristiano Galvão from the Excel Turbo channel. I'm Microsoft MVP in Office Apps and Services. And today we are going to talk about time zones. Firstly, using Google, but using Outlook too. In Google, we can use a simple trick to convert times and make our appointments. 5 p.m. Brazilian time to Eastern time. You just Google search this, and here is the result with 1 hour of difference. Let's suppose we want 22. We don't need PM, but it calculates normally 1 hour of difference from Brazil to New York, for example. Let's change here to Pacific time, and the difference is 4 hours. But let's suppose you don't remember the three letters. There's a way of making the conversion. 9 a.m. from Rio de Janeiro to New York. Enter. Here it calculates 8 a.m. in New York. Let's change to Seattle. 5 a.m. 6 p.m. São Paulo to Redmond. 2 p.m. Okay? And let's suppose you made your plan yesterday or last week because the daylight saving time was not in use in USA. Yesterday it was calculating 5 hours to Pacific time, and to New York the difference was 2 hours. So Google will be always using the currently used time zone. So be aware when the daylight saving time is close to the end, because if you plan some days ahead your appointments, you may be in trouble. Let's use Outlook and see the difference. You just need to pick a date and then use the right button, New Appointment, and then here we go. You have to write, of course, the title, but the most important thing here is the time. Let's suppose 10 a.m., but we are going to use the remote time zone. We have a lot here on this list, and I'm going to use the Eastern time, New York City. Save and close. And here we have, in my case, 11 a.m. Outlook will always make the conversion automatically, considering the daylight saving time if it's in use in the remote location. That's it. We can use Google, but Outlook is more reliable. I hope you enjoyed this video. Check the other content in Excel Turbo. We have lots of interviews and incoming live videos. Subscribe to the channel and don't forget to tap the bell to receive all the notifications. Thanks for watching.